What up, everybody? Welcome to a quick little second channel video. Today I want to talk about the Silver Rulebook, which does not exist, by the way. But really quick, just in case you're new, make sure to subscribe for weekly videos, subscribe to my main channel for daily videos, and if you want to get some DYDSS merchandise to help support the channel, I would really appreciate that. The link will be in the description section down below. But today, there's something that I want to talk about. I know everyone sees silver in a different way. Silver is silver at the end of the day, but a lot of people view it differently. Some people have different goals, some people have different objectives. People are stacking for different reasons. Some people are stacking for just long-term savings. Some people are stacking strictly so that they can give it to their kids and or their grandkids. Some people are stacking for other reasons. Everyone has a different reason for stacking, and I get a lot of comments for people saying, like, oh, you're not a real stacker if this, or a lot of people are doing that, therefore they're not real stackers. There's no rule book. There's no guidelines to how to, quote unquote, be a silver stacker. You stack whatever you want, how much you want, as often as you want, do whatever you want. Those are just my thoughts, and I want to know yours in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. If you guys like me, make sure to subscribe for weekly videos. Subscribe to my main channel for daily videos. And if you want to get some DYDSS merchandise to help support the channel in the biggest possible way, I would really, really appreciate that. The link will be in the description. Thank you in advance. It's more than appreciated. And once again, head on down to the comments and let me know if you think that there are any rules or guidelines or anything specific that you need to follow that are requirements in order to be a quote-unquote real silver stacker. Let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Don't you dare stop smiling. Peace.